5:35 right now, a 9-year-old girl is missing. Take a look at your screen here. Jefferson Parish deputies say Jemania Larnett was last seen shortly after 9:30 last night. Now, her grandmother told deputies that she picked up the girl from a neighborhood block party around 7:30. Now, Smith said that her granddaughter told her to wait inside the truck while she went into their home. And whenever she went back to the truck, the little girl was gone. So take another look here. If you know where she is, please call police.